I definitely think that depression is a very serious condition, and I think for some it's necessary if you're not having therapy or counseling or anything to take medication for that. And I think prescription drug abuse is definitely one, it's clearly one of the most more serious drug addictions throughout the country. And now it's bigger than ever. It's very addicting. It could get people addicted on that.
There should be an age limit because they're giving them to younger and younger kids. Like, I know 3-year-old kids who are on drugs already, and that's too young. Yeah, when my brother was taking prescriptions, he's very like active. He just stayed in his room a lot. He gained weight, and my other friend, he's very like outgoing, does a lot of things, and when he took them, he just was quiet, shut down.
I think that doctors are going to consider it more now before they hand out these kinds of medications. But still, I think it's going to continue to, doctors are going to continue to hand them out.
The way things are today, they're probably just going to keep giving out different drugs, and they're probably going to be stronger or different.
Thank you.